28502 is loaded.
Bars are up.
PPA engaged.
Released.
This is our flight plan. We're going to fly 13 UAV SAR science lines to measure the levees in the earth around New Orleans. We like to look at this once or twice a year and see what's developed here since the last time we did this trip.
Basically, we take the measurement off the surface and then we can detect when the surface have a movement. First of all, we want to make sure there's no movement of those levees. As far as the sinkhole goes, we study if we can see the trend.
My role is to operate the payload precision autopilot. It's the system that helps the aircraft repeat lines over and over. For example, the lines we're doing right now, we repeat on a regular basis so that the scientists can see differences over a period of time.
It's beneficial for the residents to know where the sinkhole is, how much land is sinking, and also the integrity of the levees. Flight completed.
Flight complete.
Okay, I got the jet.
Disengage.
That's 502
Mark on inspection.